The most jealous anime character. This series is just as fun as back when I was reading it. I love Jinshi's reaction to Maomao visiting home and not being around, or just spending time with someone else without context. It's like his whole world is revolving around her now. I love Maomao's backstory, she's so adorable. Also, why is the opening for this anime such a bop? Just a quick reminder that the new Apothecary Diaries episode is out. Subscribe for more. Peace.